Hello, friends. My name is Ксения. We learn Russian. Всем привет! Всем привет! Today is the first lesson after New Year holiday. New Year holiday is a New Year vacation. In Russia, we have a long New Year vacation, and we usually eat much during this vacation. So you may see my face got round. Anyway, we have to start learning again, learning Russian. Now I'm planning lessons for the next year, and it would be very helpful if you write in comments what is your purpose of learning Russian. Do you learn it for your study or for your work, for your business, or maybe for your family situation? If I know this, it will be easier for me to choose words, topics, subjects for our lesson. Well, now today lesson, let's continue learning nouns, cases of Russian nouns. If you have watched previous lessons, you may know that now we are choosing a way or a form of learning cases of Russian nouns, whether we choose 100 Russian nouns and learn them in only one case or any other way. And today I choose several words, six Russian nouns concerning study, topic study, and we will learn them and take them in different cases, not all in one case or not all in all cases, but in cases that they are more often used. So these nouns are concerning study: university, университет, easy, because the words are similar. University, университет. Teacher, we have two different words for teacher at school, for children, and the teacher at the university. Teacher at school, учитель. And the teacher at the university, преподаватель, учитель, преподаватель, or even in the college also преподаватель. In the university we usually have lectures, so lecture, лекция, also easy, similar words, лекция, экзамен. And Russian students usually say exam session. They use the word not exams, but session, which means exam session at the end of the study session. Сессия, session, сессия. Я сдаю сессию. То есть I am passing exams. Exam session, usually they say я сдаю сессию, сессия. And let's take these nouns in cases, in different cases. University, университет. Near the university, for example, I live near the university. Near, возле. Возле университета. Университет. Возле университета. In this expression, we use университет in genitive case and change ending into a. Университет возле университета. Университет возле университета. Я живу возле университета. Я живу возле университета. Genitive case. Now, teacher, учитель, преподаватель, say physics, teacher of physics. Учитель физики, преподаватель физики. Here we still have a word teacher in nominative case, and we change a word physics, физика, преподаватель физики, учитель физики. And now let's change a word teacher. For example, I give my work that I have done. I give my work to the teacher. Я отдаю работу учителю. Here we have our word teacher in dative case. Dative case shows a direction. That action is addressed or directed to somebody or something. Я отдаю работу учителю. Учитель. Я отдаю работу учителю. Преподаватель. University teacher. Преподаватель. Я отдаю работу преподавателю. Я отдаю работу учителю. Я отдаю работу преподавателю. Words like lecture, лекция, экзамен, сессия. Let's take an expression after. After the lecture, after an exam, after the session. For example, after the lecture, I will go to my parents, to go to see my parents. After a lecture, после лекции. Лекция. После лекции. После лекции я поеду к моим родителям. К родителям. После лекции я поеду к родителям. Поеду. I will go. После лекции я поеду к родителям. После лекции я поеду к родителям. Лекция после лекции. Экзамен. После экзамена. После экзамена я поеду к родителям. После экзамена я поеду к родителям. Экзамен после экзамена. And the session. Сессия. После сессии. После лекции. После сессии. These words are similar. Feminine. Gender, лекция, сессия, после лекции, после сессии. Exam is different. Экзамен, masculine gender, после экзамена. После лекции, после сессии, после экзамена. После сессии я поеду к родителям. Сессия usually means a long period, several days, several weeks. So here maybe we mean go to see our parents in another city or another town. Я поеду к родителям, to another city, to another town. После лекции я поеду к родителям, после экзамена я поеду к родителям, после сессии я поеду к родителям. Now, let's repeat everything, all that we've learned today. Университет. Я живу возле университета. Учитель физики, преподаватель физики. Chemistry. Учитель химии, преподаватель химии, физики, химии. I give my work to a teacher, to the teacher. Я отдаю работу учителю. Я отдаю работу преподавателю. После лекции я поеду к родителям. После экзамена я поеду к другу. Let's take to my friend, to a friend, to their friend. После экзамена я поеду к другу. После сессии, exam session. После сессии я поеду к бабушке, to my granny. После сессии я поеду к бабушке. And now, again, let's have training as we usually do. I say English expression or word and you say Russian. And I will help you also to check yourself. I live near the university. You say Russian. Я живу возле университета. Я живу возле университета. Teacher of physics, school teacher and a university teacher both. Учитель физики, преподаватель физики. I give my work to the teacher. Also both school teacher and then university teacher. Я отдаю работу учителю. Я отдаю работу преподавателю. Good. After the lecture, I will go to my parents. После лекции я поеду к родителям. О, к моим родителям, my parents. После лекции я поеду к родителям, к моим родителям. After the exam, I will go to my parents. После экзамена я поеду к родителям. And after the exam session, after the session, I will go to my parents. После сессии я поеду к родителям. После сессии я поеду к родителям. All Russian students are very happy when they pass through the exam session. They say, я сдал сессию. I am through. I have passed my exam session. Я сдал сессию. Я сдал сессию. Ты сдал сессию? Молодец, я тоже, I am too, I am also, я тоже сдал сессию. So this is all for today. Write comments, write your purpose of learning Russian, also recommend words for our future lessons. Subscribe to the channel if you are not subscribed yet. I am also planning to start Instagram for a very short lessons for Instagram. I will write you here in the YouTube about this. So, see you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!